Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another episode featuring some of the top plays and best moments of the pre-patch so far. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and let's jump right into the video with this Riven showing off the power of Gore Drinker. In this play, it looks like Red Team was able to secure Elder Dragon. Unfortunately, it also looks like Renekton's AFK in the fountain, so it's all up to Zed to stall for the respawn timers. Let's see how this one plays out. The Zed got a little bit greedy with this recall, but all I'm gonna say for this one is he knows his cooldowns and knows how to time dodges really well.
What? Somebody clip that. Literally go to my...
Thank you.
Yep, you saw that right. Amuma stole that with the damage over time from Demonic Embrace. The new items like Gale Force are bringing some interesting versatility into the game. In this clip, we've got a Jin doing what he does best as a sniper, but now he can flip that switch and play super aggressive. It looks like Kench is back off the bench with some new viability in the jungle. This Tahm Kench in particular is really quick on his feet. Yeah. This game overall is actually in Blue Team's favor, but this clip is the definition of a mid-diff. Just watch this Yasuo's movement as he smurfs on everyone in this clip. This Sylas is the perfect bait, but just wait for the switch. That was the most beautifully placed windslash. Coming up next, this bot lane duo just screams all in.
Well, I was the Chap Emperor. Suck it!
I got you!
My boy!
This is an example of why high yellow players are terrifying. They just know their damage to the T.
All right.
to witness supreme power.
Fanta?
This play is a prime example of how minion waves can make or break a fight. That is everything for today's video, thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy the video, remember to leave a like, and if you want to see some more, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. Until next time, take care and have a great day.